We're gonna play some stupid Sonic the Hedgehog because I freaking hate it.
Eric's just gonna make fun of it the whole time.
Andrew's playing because I hate Sonic the Hedgehog.
I hate it so much, girl.
Makes me want to freaking throw up in my mouth and then eat the throw up and then poop it out and eat the throw up poop.
Sonic in particular is kind of shitty because you can't do the rev up thing.
Yeah, you can. What do you think you're doing right now?
No. But no.
I guess I must have bought this years ago because I was all like, I never played Genesis. I'm going to try the Sonic. I fucking hate it. I hate Sonic. Because
Sonic would be great if it made sense.
Sonic is... Let's go up in volume. But Sonic, the first levels are always the best level of every Sonic game. Because it's always the level that actually lets you run around and do fun stuff. But that's not what Sonic is. Sonic is actually a slow-ass, boring-ass, shitty-ass platformer. That freaking sucks donkey dicks. But you're not even doing it right. Why aren't you running faster?
You can't run any faster.
Just run stupidly fast into everything.
You get into the flow, and then all of a sudden there's just a wall in front of you for no fucking reason.
Yeah, it's garbage. And they give you like 10,000 stupid rings, but fuck.
It doesn't even fucking matter because all you need is one.
Yeah, all you need is one ring. Can you even become supersonic in this game?
Is there ever a time you can become supersonic?
Yeah.
Oh. I guess I never got that far in any Sonic
games. In the other games, you had to collect all the... There was hidden emerald shit in all the levels, and when you had all the emeralds...
Your mom's a hidden emerald shit.
You could
shit.
Be supersonic.
You collected the Chos.
The Chodes? What in... It's like, everybody's like, oh, it's just the 3D Sonics that suck. No, the 2D Sonics all suck.
The 3D Sonics are pretty terrible.
The 3D Sonics are fucking garbage, but this game's garbage too. The only stupid retards that didn't own NESs would think was good because they didn't know any better. But Sonic games are the...
But the Sega Genesis was 16 bits and came out before the Super Nintendo.
Nobody gives a fuck.
Nobody ever talks about the TurboGrafx-16.
It sucks donkey dick too.
No, it was great. It's just nobody ever had it because they didn't release it wide enough.
Your mom's wide enough. Like, every Sonic game, I love the first level, and then I hate the rest of it. The best Sonic game that I ever played is Sonic Racers. Like, Sonic Racing All-Stars Transform.
What about Sonic Fighters on the Sega Saturn?
That game sucks dick, too! We played it, and it sucks dick, remember? But I like the racing games, and I like, Sonic Spinball is fun.
Ah!
And, like, what, Robotnik's Mean Bean Machine? Like, that's the best Sonic game, because Sonic's not even in it.
I have all those games, because I bought them for $4.95 for the GameCube, which is really strange, because
Nintendo
and Sega used to hate each other.
They have to fight a shitty boss. And all the boss fights are freaking stupid in this game. It's all too hard and fucking retarded.
Your mom's too hard and fucking...
I need to stop saying retarded. But Sonic just makes me so mad!
I just want to clarify when we say retarded.
Shit!
We're talking about stupid people who aren't actually,
Yeah, we're using the old term. Not the new everybody gets offended term.
Yeah.
Because fuck you. I hate Sonic. You don't have any rings. You're boned.
I am boned. You're really boned.
You're boned, girl.
I'm boned like a boner on Sunday night while Chicken McNuggets come flying out of my ass.
Ugh.
Damn it!
This game sucks.
Shit!
This game reminds me of when I went to freaking McDonald's and I had diarrhea because they, like, put extra grease on my hamburger, and then I had diarrhea in the bathroom.
Ew!
And come back the other way.
I need rings.
You already have one. That's enough.
I need lots of... Ow! God damn it!
Look at this shitty level design with these freaking assholes that just come out of random ass motherfucking stupid places. You'd never see Mario doing this stupid hot ass garbage. Nintendo is better game designers than Sega ever was. Nintendo sucks now, but yeah. Sega sucks like a thousand dicks right now. Nintendo only sucks a couple.
I beat it!
Yeah, but are you proud of that?
Yes! Quite.
I'm just pissed off. Look at those stupid douchebags.
What a bunch of fucking cute-ass, stupid-ass animals.
I hate cute animals.
Meow!
I love cute animals!
Dixie! It's strange. Sometimes she gets to, like, meowing like crazy, but she hasn't done it on the video yet.
Well, my mom has a cat that... Like, he talks to you, and he talks back. You can have conversations. You're like, oh, you're a stupid. And he's like, meow? No, I get the last word.
I should do a video, like, really early in the morning, because Dixie's been outside all night long.
And so she's real friendly.
She comes in and is God, like, meow, 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 meow,
love me.
Like she hasn't seen you in years.
God, Sonic is such a terrible character.
Why?
And the whole, like, making him spin around when he jumps is the stupidest mechanic ever.
But is that where Booker T got the spinneroony from?
No, because Booker T is amazing.
Apparently Michael Jackson really liked Sonic and Sega.
Uh-huh. Apparently.
Apparently.
Allegedly.
Allegedly.
You don't know for sure.
Fuck me. I don't think I've ever played this level before.
Well, because the first level's the most fun, and then you get to the next one, and it's like, this sucks donkey shit. And you never get any farther because it sucks.
I think I'm going to play...
You're like, I'd rather play Mario than this hot-ass garbage.
I think I'm going to play Blaster Master in my next video.
Those games suck, too.
But just the first level. I watched... James and Mike do their thing on James and Mike Mondays for God damn it! For Blaster Mash. I'm like, holy shit, that game's a hell of a lot harder than I ever thought. Because it gets convoluted and stupid.
Lava in a castle? What's with this game? Come on, game designers, get together!
But I could do the first level. That's all anybody needs to know about.
Well, how
it has
long
the best
is it?
Music and stuff. Not very long.
Oh, well, that's fine.
But we used to rent that game all the time, and I loved it.
And you only got to the first level?
Yeah. Because it was so... Well, it's an open world game. That's why it's so fucking hard.
That scared me. I screamed a little. Did you hear? I was all like...
It's an open world game, so that's why it's so damn hard. And it gets real fucking convoluted.
Ah! Those firebirds scared me. But everything scares me.
Ah!
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 You need rings. Now you're rangless.
Damn it!
What shitty controls in this ass game?
I wouldn't say the controls are shitty.
No, they're shitty!
The mechanics are shitty.
Because the controls are shitty. I hate
Sonic. Ah! What the fuck was that?
Where did that even come from? God damn, I hate Sonic so fucking much.
Load game.
There's nothing to load.
No data to load in your pants. Why does a game look all cutesy and, like, smooth? Smoothing is stupid.
Blech. Oops.
How to play, not suck.
How do I Sonic? Well, you run really, really fast in the first level and have fun. And then you get to the second level and you're like, shit.
It still doesn't look right.
You don't look right.
Looks all like I'm playing it on an HDTV or something.
It looks like freaking diarrhea dick farts.
I need pixels, girl.
You're a pixel.
Your mom's a pixel.
She used to be. She's old. Look at all these useless rings.
That's a
stupid game mechanic.
Didn't you ever think that the Sonic video or TV shows were good?
No!
I did.
They're hot garbage.
I like them.
Well, the Sonic TV show is what established the whole, like, chili dog thing. Sonic likes to eat chili dogs. Yeah, you didn't know?
No.
He likes chili dogs.
Ah! Yay. No! Damn it!
He's like, jeez, you should have got this, idiot.
I did play Sonic when I was younger because I knew people with a Genesis.
One time!
And we rented Genesises also.
I don't know if it was with you or somebody else, but we went over to Linus's house once and he had rented a Genesis.
No, wasn't me.
Well, he was all like, I'm playing Genesis. I rented stupid shit-ass Sonic garbage. But he also rented, there's a Tailspin game. And I was all like, oh, Tailspin's awesome. And he's like, no, Sonic. I don't know if he actually did that. But he did play Tailspin. But it's more fun to be angry about Sonic.
Well, if it wasn't so fucking just, like, broken up, like...
Well, there's no flow to any of the Sonic games, because
you basically made a character that is...
His whole thing is he goes fast, but then you design a game where he can't ever go fast.
Like, look how many times I have to stop and go, stop and go, stop and go, stop and go.
Stop and go some more.
Shit, my pants!
Do it!
At the store!
Shit your pants in anger!
Everybody is looking at me,
do
including
it.
A hot girl in a bikini!
Shit your pants in anger, I said.
Oh, God!
This game makes me so angry!
Now I'm gonna have to leave! Sorry about your couch, Eric.
Ew. See, now you're in a stupid douchebag world. Well, you're so angry you shit your pants. It just made me choke. Because I vomited from Sonic Rage.
That's a new term, Sonic Rage.
We should play Sonic 2006. It's one of the worst games ever.
Sonic 2006?
Yeah, it's 3D, though. It's one of the worst games ever, I said. Did you hear?
Damn you!
Where did it even... Ugh. This game is hot garbage. This game sucks poopy dicks. And it's like, they instead of making a fast-paced, fun game, they make a game that requires precision platforming, but they make the character like float and go all over when he jumps. So you can't be precise. It's the worst designed game in the history of video games.
Damn you! Piece of garbage!
Man, you
fucking...
You piece of stool.
That's a little too far, Eric.
And they put secrets and shit all over in these levels. But, you like, who's ever gonna actually find them?
You wanna go so fast that you don't care.
Yeah!
So fast, girl.
Yeah, better get that checkpoint. You never know when some bullshit's gonna happen. Like this.
Beat it before he starts swinging that shit at you.
Can you get on top and just keep bouncing?
No.
Or does it not let you? What a stupid game.
But I beat it. I'm so cool now. I could beat this like nothing.
You are pretty cool.
I've become obsessed with retro games lately.
Yeah, I know, everybody knows.
It might last a long time, it might not. I don't know.
You know, I've actually been like, if I was going to collect retro shit, it'd probably be N64 games.
That's not really retro, though.
Yeah, it is.
Not for another, like, 5 or 6 years.
Because I have better memories of N64 than any other platform.
I don't. My favorite was Super Nintendo. Always will be.
Well, and you don't even like the good games on Super Nintendo.
What do you mean, good games?
Like RPGs and stuff.
I could care less about RPGs, because they're all the same game.
No, they aren't.
You run into something, then a cutscene battle, like, turn-based thing happens.
No.
And then
not in Secret of Evermore.
And then talking and lots of text and...
Yeah.
Shit.
But it's awesome.
You think you guys are real clever with that fire shit, don't you?
Oh, yeah, only a stupid idiot poopy babby would get caught by that. Which is every Sega fan ever. Yeah,
I once got into an argument with somebody about whether or not the Sega version of Mortal Kombat 2 was better than the Super Nintendo. And I was like, you're an idiot, right?
Well, I don't know. It depends.
Super Nintendo was totally better. Graphics were better. Controls were better.
Because the Genesis version of Mortal Kombat 1 actually was... Well, although... Just because, like, it has blood in it. Does that make it better?
No.
No.
But
people will tell you that.
Mortal Kombat 1 was stupid.
You're stupid.
I didn't like it.
It was the greatest game of all time.
No.
Oh, wait.
If you like a game with only, like, 4 characters and...
It had...
Freaking...
7?
Freaking...
6? Sub-Zero, Scorpion... Sonya...
Raiden...
Kano... Liu Kang...
6.
We could also play... old-ass Mortal
God
Kombat.
God damn it, what the hell was that?
Because I have the stupid Mortal Kombat collection, but it sucks. All the games are shit.
What the fuck? Jump! You piece of shit!
What an ass Sonic is. And has.
Hey!
What the hell?
You bloody bank-robbing, church-going, shit-eating...
All those things go together.
Bank robbing, church going. Wow, that was good. I don't even understand this. Like, shouldn't the platforms, like, disappear eventually?
Why would you put lava in the bottom of your castle? Come on, game designers. Get it together. Nobody lives like this. I'm totally not immersed in the world of Sonic anymore because it's so stupid.
And you totally didn't copy this whole level from Nintendo.
And I totally am not copying my whole rant from a million other YouTubers. I do hate Sonic, though. That's really real. You can't copy my Sonic rage. It's all true. It's not manufactured.
I made it! Further!
That's what killed you the first time!
And then I did up.
Way to go, idiot!
That's totally... And the way you bounce off of some of the stuff on the level is really stupid.
Well, it's inconsistent. It's bad game design. Let's stop pretending like Sonic is good. It's garbage.
Your mom's bad game design! I made it! Oh my god!
Oh my god, girl!
I'm so excited!
This is the farthest anybody has ever gotten in Sonic. Because they usually quit before now because it sucks. I don't know. I wish I could articulate why I hate Sonic better.
Well, no, you've done a pretty good job.
No, I haven't. It's like, terrible.
Like, it isn't what it should be.
Well, it's not what I want it to be, is the problem.
Kind of like the new Ghostbusters. It isn't what it's supposed to be.
Because there's lots of other people that like it and, like, appreciate it for what it is. But what it is not what I want. And that's kind of my fault and not really the game's. But why do they make the first level completely different from every other level in the game? Why do they make it all fun and fast and running around? Because it gives you a bad, like a...
Like bad diarrhea?
It's false advertising. And bad it diarrhea. Gives you bad diarrhea. Like that time I ate Subway.
Damn you!
Son of a dick butt.
Freaking shit stain of a game. Life.
It's the worst game ever.
Life.
Oh, wait. There's also 10,000 more Sonic games that are also bad.
Why are Sonic games so stupid?
But Sonic is hilarious, too, because it's created, like, the most terrible, toxic community on the entire internet. Because Sonic fans are fucking weird. They make weird Sonic porn and hentai and shit, but it's always weird. It's like the character's pregnant, or not even pregnant, just fat. And it's stupid. And it's always like, Sonic got Knuckles pregnant. And weird stuff. Why would people make this? And, like, you can literally look on the internet, like, any name, you know, blank the hedgehog, and it's guaranteed that there's going to be somebody that made artwork of Andrew the Hedgehog and Eric the Hedgehog. And it's always terrible. Oh, there's this one, like, really famous artwork where they're...
Fucking hell!
Where they basically, like, treat, like, Sonic and Jesus are best buddies hanging out and stuff. It's so awful.
Oh, God.
He's like, bah, bah,
bah, bah, bah, don't bah, have any rings, bah, and bah, bah, if I bah, land on that bah, guy, he's gonna kill bah, me. Bah, boop. Ah!
Bah, boop, bah, boop, bah, boop. He's, Bill Cosby. You gotta get the jello pudding with the date rape. It tastes so sweet.
Damn it!
Get those rings, girl. Boop, bop.
You know what game I used to play all the time?
Yes.
But was terrible?
But tell me anyway.
What was it?
Sonic?
It was the Disney, like...
The Adventures in Magical Kingdom?
Yeah, the one
on the NES?
Uh-huh.
I love that game.
Huh. Are you fucking kidding me?
Because we would rent it all the time. I actually got really far in that game. Because it is possible to beat it. But you have to do each little stupid area of the park, and it's always really hard. But then you get keys, and you can... When you get all the keys, you unlock... Bullshit? I don't actually know what happens at the end. But we did beat different parts of it. I loved that game, too. We would rent it all the time.
Did you ever play Little Nemo in Dreamland or something?
No.
Like I did. It was a fun game.
It sucks. To me. What a bunch of dog shit.
What's over here? I don't know because I can't get up there. Ooh. Stuff!
You like stuff.
Is this, like, the most, like, Mario-like level ever?
You didn't have that many rings. That was bullshit. Do you, like, produce rings in your fucking ass? Then he's like, oh, I don't have enough rings!
Sega does what Nintendo don't!
They have hedgehogs that shit rings all over. Nintendo would never do that.
Yeah. Like, no!
Freaking kid Tendo, afraid of hedgehog shit. Come on, Nintendo, grow up. Embrace the hedgehog shit. Breaking blocks? What is this? Luigi?
What is this? Freaking...
Super Luigi Brothers?
Super Luigi Ass Brothers?
Why did you go back up?
Because I've...
You should have rode
confused.
The thing.
Confused.
You gotta ride the walrus.
Yeah! That's how you play freaking lava levels. Jeez, this level's freaking long.
Yeah, it sucks. Long and sucks. Just like every Sonic game ever.
Come on, now. You can't tell me you didn't like Sonic a little bit.
No, I never do.
Never?
And Sonic Adventure sucks.
Of course it sucks.
No, you used to be like, it's the best!
No, I never liked Sonic Adventures.
You were like, I love to run from the killer whale! That's the best level! Girl!
If I liked it at all, it was because I was like, ooh, 3D!
Man, you used to jerk off to your Dreamcast. You loved it so much.
I did.
I liked the Dreamcast also.
Well, it was Sega's best system.
Probably.
And its last.
Definitely.
Although, Sega seems to be wanting to make a comeback or something, I don't know.
No. Something weird. No, it was... Like, Sega that bought Atlas is what happened.
Hmm.
That's weird. But you don't care about Atlas because all they make is RPGs. Because you're a disgusting plebe that doesn't like RPGs.
I like Earthbound.
You would like Secret of Evermore.
I probably would. Because if I could get into them.
It's not... like turn-based menu crap. It's all real-time battles, but it's really cool because
the Secret of Evermore is?
Yeah.
Hmm. Guess I've
because like it's all like sci-fi and pop culture references and crap in the writing. It was actually made by an American team. Cuz
is that the one with the ship on the front of it or is that
No, it has a giant spider on the front of it.
Oh, okay. What's the one with the ship on the front of it?
I don't know.
Like, the ship with wings on it.
I actually have Secret of Evermore. I should let you borrow it.
Borrow it? I need to do a review of the Retron 2.
Yeah.
Instead of just saying, I'm playing this on a Retron 2.
It sucks dick like Sonic.
Because it does actually matter, because you don't want to use... Fucking! That is bullshit.
You're dead. You're not dead anymore. Now you're dead. Die already! God damn it! Oh my god! Make it end!
No! No! Ow, my knee!
Yay! Our long national nightmare is over. I don't have to watch stupid Andrew play Sonic. See, the game, I hate it so much, it makes me kind of hate you a little bit, too.
I just almost spit water everywhere.
Okay.
That was some funny shit there.
Tell us in the comments how much you hate me because I hate Sonic. Please, enlighten me.
Or just get into a big argument war over, you know, people who like Sonic versus people who don't like
Everybody
Sonic.
Everybody hates Sonic. Everybody that likes it's just pretending. Don't like, comment, and subscribe. Or post links to Sonic fan art. That's what we want.
Yeah.